last time. Last time on Metal Gear Solid 5, we got to a point where there's no more main story happening at the moment, and we have to, I guess, just kind of go around and do side content for a little while.
Please select a mission.
So we're gonna do.
Please select a mission.
We're gonna do the extreme. We got some bonus missions here we can do, which are harder versions of previous missions. We're gonna do extreme back up, back down, because I like that mission.
Mission accepted.
And
I think
we can probably S rank it if I bring D horse. Oh yeah, this we got the furry corn outfit for D horse, which is awesome. I'm not gonna be using it for this mission, but yeah, that's pretty badass looking. Costume for D-Horse, jet black loadout inspired by the Man on Fire's horse. Though it doesn't envelop its wearer in flames or grant any other special abilities, it looks like a unicorn. It looks like a black unicorn. But its horn is made out of metal. Oh, and finally, we have Big Boss's bandana. It's taken us this long to get Big Boss's / Snake's signature bandana, but we finally did it. So, now we look like Snake always has. Alright, what's my best rocket launcher for this? The CGM, maybe? The Grom 11's pretty good, it just doesn't lock on. Rocks in your head and all, yep. Alright, so we'll go with the CGM because it locks on and that'll make taking out the helicopter easier. And then after this mission, we'll go back to Mother Base, see if anything happens, and we'll go check on Paz as well.
Boss, your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrilla's offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show.
This is one of my favorite missions in the game, and it's
incoming reinforcements. Their location will be added to your iDroid.
It's one of the only non-stealth missions. Let's throw on some musical content here. Just me, my horse, and a rocket launcher.
Yeah. targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
All right, there's our first target. Imagine a man on a horse taking on a battalion of tanks. I'd love, maybe I wouldn't actually love to see that in real life, but I'd almost love to see that in real life. Yes. Absolutely.
You're doing great. Plenty of targets eliminated. Just the pace I'd expect. Boss, we spotted a four-wheel drive transporting a prisoner. It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare.
Alright, that was the first set of them. Now I'm gonna go try going after this Jeep. You know, there used to be a glitch in this game with the gun editor. That would let you... How did those end up under the bridge? That would let you, put a silencer on a rocket launcher. And so with that, one before that glitch was patched, you could silence a rocket launcher and then fire it without people knowing where it came from. They'd hear the explosion, but they wouldn't hear the rocket launcher be fired. He just figured it was the wrath of God. Yeah. D-Horse, I need you to stop. With your first step, you will burn. Can't control the hate you have learned. Killing slows the way I conquer.
With every big number they fire.
That's one way to do it.
Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map. Transport truck. Apparently its cargo is something pretty powerful. What do you think? Should we make them share? Ride carefully, boss.
Okay. Hey, alright. I'm gonna say, you okay? Evil would be loving this mission if we were here right now. Oh, you motherfuckers and your shotguns. Have that. Time to stop this truck.
Boss, we have a new target. A target has left the mission area. It's too late to eliminate that one.
Aw, crap, I missed one because I wasn't paying attention. That sucks. I just took a rocket and lived. This armor doesn't fuck around. Tis but a flesh wound. Yeah, so because I missed one of the targets, I don't think the last three are going to show up.
Detected. The map has been updated. Please select a support helicopter.
Roger. That kind of sucks. But it's fine. Just gives me an excuse to do the mission again. Hey, Neo. Welcome.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Enemy prison.
How you doing?
The map has been updated.
This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Phew, at least you made it out in one piece.
See, what do you mean, see?
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid. Boss, some of the kids we've been keeping here have escaped. We don't know why they ran off, but it may have something to do with Ralph's death. The intel team's looking for them as we speak. I'll add information to your SIDOPS list as it comes in. You need to locate and secure those kids. I'll try to find out what happened.
Okay. So a bunch of kids escaped the base. You know what? Let's go get them. Let's go get the ones we know of anyway.
Please select a landing zone heading to Central Africa.
Isn't the base floating out in the middle of the ocean? Yeah, which means they escaped by hiding on helicopters or hiding in cargo or... There's a lot of ways kids can escape even a place in the middle of the ocean. Yeah, they're child soldiers. Yeah, they swam from where we are in the ocean all the way to Africa. No, they're trained child soldiers, so. Also, I'm gonna try and let Snake get real dirty today. For reasons that will be revealed if I can pull it off.
Deploying. Please specify a project.
Yo, I just developed an item. That when Evils gets here is gonna really get him going. He's gonna be real pissed off.
Marker placed. Please select a deployment point.
I unlocked the outfit that Quiet was wearing at the beginning of the game. The VOD is not on Twitch anymore, and I haven't gotten around to uploading these streams onto YouTube yet because I'm still uploading the Peace Walker ones. So there's a child running around this base somewhere, this oil field.
The map has been updated.
You know, I've got a laser sight on my gun now. That's actually pretty handy. Maybe I should interrogate somebody. I found the kid. What are you listening to? Alright, see ya, kid.
Side ops list updated.
Okay, subject is in.
Extraction arrived at.
Alright, the other kid is all the way over here. But I can get myself delivered right there. Alright, perfect. Perfect. Perfecto.
Please Please select a delivery point.
Adam Parenting 101, what, you like how I toss the kid?
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Oh yeah, hanging out at Code Talker's mansion? Cool.
Please select a deployment point.
Well, Big Boss doesn't smoke cigarettes, but he does smoke cigars. Solid Snake smokes cigarettes, though. Solid Snake smokes like it's going out of style. Seriously? Goddamn indoor plants. What was that dude just standing there that flew off like a balloon? That was a balloon guy. That was a decoy. That wasn't a real person. That's why he flew off like a balloon, because he was one. That guy just had a really bad day. I made that motherfucker dance. Oh, what was that day? What was that guy doing that flew off like a balloon? I like how you obviously observed that he flew off like a balloon, but you didn't realize that he in fact was a balloon. Why do they even have decoys? Well, because I have decoys. Ow, ow, ow. See? You know what else is amazing? How I've basically just John Wick'd my way through this mission. Yeah, let's just fucking walk through the Code Talker's mansion looking for a child, killing everybody in sight. Found the kid. All right. We gotta get out of here, kid. Alright, for fuck's sake, guys, I'm carrying a child. Wasn't Code Talker on your side? Yeah, this is... He's at our base right now. Enemy guards have taken over his mansion. He has nothing to do with this. They were originally holding him hostage in his own mansion, pretty much. I should be probably be far more aware of the plot. I mean, it's difficult to pay attention to if you're not playing the game yourself. Extraction, arrive, landing zone. Roger. Support helicopter requested. I've devoted a good chunk of my life to Metal Gear since I was a kid, so that's why I wrap my head around the story so easily. I just stepped on a mine, but I'm fine. I think I was 8 the first time I played Metal Gear Solid 1. And I've been pretty hooked on the series ever since. Alright. That's the first two missing children. I don't know if we know where the other ones are yet.
Side ops list updated.
Oh yep. Missing child 3, 4, and 5 are in Afghanistan. The two of them made their way to Africa. Three of them have made their way to Afghanistan.
Select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan. Deploying.
That outfit I made for Quiet should be done developing by the time Evil gets here, so that'll be perfect. Also, if you think Snake is looking pretty filthy. I'm doing it on purpose. I'm trying to trigger a cutscene. Full cat suit. No. It's her military uniform from the start of the game. I'm trying to rewatch it now. In your head? Where else would you be able to rewatch it?
Be careful down there, boss.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here.
YouTube. It's not on... Neo, you missed it. I haven't uploaded... Oh, wait. You know what? You don't have to watch my stream. That's true. You can just literally go on YouTube. I'm gonna say, the VODs from my stream are not uploaded yet, but... Yeah, if you can find someone else's playthrough, you can find it. Alright, quiet. There's a kid here somewhere. Help me find him. Where are you, kid? Yeah, canonically, yes. But it's just a costume that you unlock for fun when you reach a certain part of the game and you have maxed out your bond with her. I have a costume for D-Horse that makes him look like a unicorn. It doesn't mean he actually is a unicorn. Why? Why is there a bear here?
Quiet.
Help. Okay, all right. Well, with all that effort, I'm definitely kidnapping the goddamn thing. Also, I see the kid. How'd you get up there? Alright, now I'm gonna just toss him down gently.
Making me worry like that.
Have fun, kid.
Clouds approaching. Side op completed. Side ops list updated.
Okay, subject is in.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Well, that worked out. Alright, where's our next child we have to go find?
Marker placed.
Okay, so we need to head here.
Marker placed.
I should be able to fast travel around most of the areas I need to go to do this.
Please select a deployment point. Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
I don't know exactly what they're doing. I don't remember. But I imagine, they either just ran away because they're upset about the leader of the boys dying, or they're upset... Or they're doing something that Eli has tasked them with doing. I don't remember exactly what motivated them to leave. Yeah, we're almost there. If I can get to this delivery point, we can fast travel to the next area we need to go to. And then from there, we should be able to fast travel pretty close to the last child we have to rescue. Good thing Snake can run a marathon and keep going. My stealth camouflage definitely comes in handy here.
You have arrived at your destination.
For missions like this.
Please select a delivery point.
Bet Snake aced the President's Fitness Challenge? Yeah. I mean, prior to this game, one, Snake has been a spy for a long time now, and two,
according to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here.
He was a Green Beret back in the day. That's like part of his character's history. Alright, they're probably keeping the kid in one of those cages over there. Kid was not in either of these. Wait, did Quiet find the kid?
Bad as well.
Alright, I gotta figure out how to get up to the next floor. Oh, right there. Alright. We're almost at the next kid. I'm sorry, but who? Found him just in time, Jesus. Having a silenced sleep sniper rifle is pretty good. I gotta say. Sorry, kid. Have fun.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Alright, is the base on too high alert for me to do this? Or am I all good to use this? It's on too high alert. Alright, great.
Of course.
Wait, has it calmed down? The music stopped. Alright, not too much farther. I should be able to get over here and use the delivery point here. You know, why don't I just give myself a vehicle?
Please, supplies requested.
Instead of walking all this way.
Vehicle drop complete.
Not what I wanted to do. Alright, see you when you get back, Sky Knight. Look, we can drive in first person with a really, really low FOV. Now you might be asking yourself, why is Big Boss's FOV so low? Yours would be pretty low too if you only had one eye.
Presence. detected. The map has been updated. Supplies requested.
All right, we're gonna get our ammo and suppressors refilled real quick. There's a mission we can do here, but I'm not actually here for that. I just want to use the fast travel spot. We can maybe come back and do the mission after we go get the other kid.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, also, I can put a poster on my cardboard box now. I almost forgot about that. So if I really wanted to distract people, I could do this.
Please select a delivery point.
Should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Please select a deployment point.
I have a suspicion that the kid is probably in the cave area somewhere. He looking for candy? I don't imagine he was looking for candy. Maybe.
Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
Quiet found him already. And no, he's not in the cave.
Marker placed.
He kinda is, actually. Yeah, he is. He's in the cave. My hunch was right. Oh, and this isn't even being guarded by normal people. This is being guarded by the goddamn zombie people. Great. Okay. And evil's here. Hello, evil. Man, evil, wait till you see the new costume I unlocked for Quiet. I haven't equipped it on her yet, but... Oh. Alright, unfortunately, I can't carry a kid and use my stealth camo because they'll just see a floating kid and know that there's something carrying it. Are you putting zombies to sleep? Yes. These aren't actually zombies, but, you know, they shamble around like zombies. That far enough out? Whoa, wait, whoa!
A child has died.
I'm aborting this mission.
Let's go try that again. Evil, I know you don't mean that.
Please select a delivery point.
Oh, man. All right. Let's try saving that kid again. I remembered we got some new tapes that I didn't check out yet.
Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
Alright, kid, I'm not gonna kill you this time. Let's go. Really? Oh my, this fucking cliff face, man. Don't slide off the edge. Got him. I got him. That was almost bad, but it worked. It worked.
I have a quick report for you here. We've discovered a radiation leak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform.
Guess what? What?
Equipment we installed the other day. Members of the medical team have been conducting research there, but we'll evacuate them all from the research block to the containment block next to it. Emmerich.
There's no need to worry. No radioactive material is leaked, so the contamination won't spread. We just need to seal off the testing equipment.
I've dispatched the security team to get the researchers out. I'll keep you updated.
How can I do the exact same thing again, but better? Exactly. That was perfect. I just had to get the balloon on him before he hit the ground. less than an hour of my final Ocarina of Time video. That's cool. I hope you've enjoyed the series, I guess.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Please select a landing zone. A support helicopter requested.
I need Big Boss to be dirty. He needs to be a dirty boy today. Looking forward to watching other content. Well, don't expect anything good.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, that song just came on in pure coincidence.
I have a quick report for you here. We've discovered a radiation leak in the laboratory.
Yes, Kaz, you just told me.
It's coming from testing equipment we installed the other day. Members of the medical team have been conducting research there. But we'll evacuate them all from the research block to the containment block next to it. Emmerich.
There's no need to worry. No radioactive material is leaked, so the contamination won't spread. We just need to seal off the testing equipment.
I've dispatched the security team to get the researchers out. I'll keep you updated.
Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
All right, let's see. So we have a main story mission we can play through now.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
This mission is kind of an odd one, and I'm probably going to finish it pretty quickly. There's a hidden cassette tape you have to find, and you have a picture that's showing you where to find it. And there are military soldiers who are also searching for this cassette tape. The picture you have is very blurry at first, and as the mission progresses, they're able to enhance the resolution slower and slower. So, the longer it takes you, the more and more obvious it becomes where the cassette tape is. I think I remember where the cassette tape is, so... We'll see how this goes.
Boss, retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spoogmate Keith before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spoogmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Yeah, so that's the initial image we get. Real high resolution.
Be careful down there, boss.
Updated. Please select a deployment point.
I want to see Quiet's outfit. It's not done being manufactured.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
There. I told you, I remembered where the canister was. Mission is over already, I just need to leave.
Please select a landing zone. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
One of the shortest and simplest missions in the entire game.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Extraction. Right, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
S.
Mission list.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received a new job offer. The details are on your iDroid.
Please select a mission.
Eliminate the CFA armored column assembling to the north of Nova Braga Airport. The column contains many large-scale fighting vehicles. Okay.
Please support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Actually, I should put capture cages down. I never remember to do this. Wait, the landing zone's over. Wait, what? What am I doing?
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
You guys think Snake's filthy enough yet?
Departing.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Good. We captured it alive.
For what? I'm trying to trigger a secret cutscene. But he has to be a real dirty boy.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Central Africa.
I'm gonna do some side ops. That should be enough. That we'll do a couple of side ops. Snake should get dirty enough. And then we should be able to trigger the cutscene. I'm gonna actually Google this real quick, make sure I'm doing this right. Oh, I just found a guide on how to trigger it really, really fast. So let me do that. Return to ACC. Yeah. I know how I can trigger this cutscene extremely quickly now.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan. Deploying.
So apparently you can make Snake dirty really quickly if you hide in a dumpster and smoke a bunch of phantom cigars. So we're going to do that. (Clears throat) evil. This is a cutscene that you're probably going to want to see, so I'm just going to let you know.
The map has been updated.
Well, first I have to go find a dumpster and jump in it.
Be careful down there, boss.
There's one right there.
Marker placed.
Whoa, stepped on a mine.
If you need to pass the time, go ahead and smoke that cigar of yours.
Some will set shortly.
Imagine just sitting in a dumpster smoking for hours. Oh my god. Are those flies around me, or are those flies just... Do I have flies around me? That's all that matters. I don't know. We're gonna do it again. Why can't I smoke anymore? Now, there are flies around the trash can, but I don't know if there are flies around me. We're almost there, though, I'm sure.
Sun will set shortly.
I like how it keeps kicking me out of smoking my cigar because some guy's complaining about his missing vehicle, which has nothing to do with me. This method had actually better work. Because I've spent days in this trash can now. You know what? I'm gonna have Quiet take the base out. And then we're just gonna sit in the dumpster and smoke for years. We're murdering people today. I don't think that guy, I think that guy underestimated my aim with this thing. Alright, I should finally be able to just sit in my dumpster and smoke, right? No, there's still guys we gotta kill. Marker placed. What we're doing is completely unnecessary, but I just need to do it and get it done, alright? I'll be happy once we've triggered this cutscene. Alright, and then there's... No, there's still a guy over here somewhere. Oh. Okay, no, he's gone. Just a guy over here now.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, finally I can smoke in peace.
Sun will rise momentarily. Sun will set shortly. Alright, last one.
Schnipp, schnapp! Ja! Ich bin Schnappi, das Krokodil! Ha! Komm aus Ägypten, direkt am Nil! Ja! Und Schnappi ist so verletzlich! Nein, wenn ich schnapp, den fress ich! Zum Schnappen bin ich immer bereit! Schnipp, schnapp, Himmel ab! Hab mich schnappenderweise auch aus diesem Scheiß all befreit! Oh! Schnie, schnapp, Schnappi, 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 Schnapp! Oh! Babalabab!
I'd like to point out, Big Boss basically just spent a week smoking in a trash can while listening to Schnip Schnap Schnoppy. Alright, he should officially be filthy enough. Yeah, I got flies all over me, man. That's what I needed. Alright, helicopter, come pick me up.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter. Roger.
We got important shit to get to. You still here, Evil? It's about to go down.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Let me do this real quick to help balance out the evil I just committed.
Captured it alive. It's a pretty rare animal you caught.
Cool. All right. Time to go back to base. I hope you guys are ready for this.
Please select a landing zone, heading to Mother Base.
This isn't the cutscene I wanted to trigger. I'm gonna have to leave and come back.
A stranger. It's a bad example for the men. And he gets pretty lonely, too. DD, come.
All right, we gotta leave and come back. It triggered that cutscene instead, because I've been away for too long.
Gaining altitude.
You spent a week in a dumpster. I did, yeah, smoking it up. After murdering everybody in the base, so they would leave me alone. It's a tough life sometimes.
Please select a landing zone.
today, boss.
Welcome back, boss. Another successful mission. Great to see you safe, boss. Snake, you stink.
Development complete.
Okay. So if you don't have maximum bond with Quiet, that cutscene ends with Ocelot dumping a bucket of water on you. You know what, while we're here, let's go see Paz. That's all you had to say, evil,
Oh, Snake! What is it, Snake? Gallo Pinto! Amanda and I taught Cecile how to make it. She picked it up so fast. I was really surprised. I guess Parisians have cooking in the blood. Are Cecile and Amanda doing okay? I wonder why they haven't visited. Ugh. My head. It hurts.
All right.
Please, landing zone.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Let's go do the next main mission.
Altitude.
All right. Let's see.
Please select a mission.
I guess this will be our next mission.
The CFA are gearing up for a large-scale attack against Angola's MPLA government. They're assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport and will be ready to move soon. We've been contracted by the MPLA to put a stop to them. But the civil war will keep burning on, whether we accept this job or not. Another east-west proxy war with the communist MPLA on one side and the capitalist-funded CFA on the other. An endless seesaw of blood and violence played out in the hands of the superpowers. I had my doubts at first, but I think we should take this job. Skullface is gone, but Cypher still remains. Competition with rival PFs will only get more intense. For us to survive, we need to expand our organization and get strong enough that no one can threaten us. So our only option is to fight and grow, and fight and grow.
Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
So, I think we probably want to bring pretty heavy weapons for this mission. By the way, there's the new outfit. It's just a costume. That's the outfit she's wearing at the beginning of the game when she attempts to kill Big Boss.
Assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport. Your job is to wipe them out. Listen to the tape for the contract details. Just be aware that the column's commander served with 5 Commando and later made a name for himself in South Africa's 32 Battalion. He's a hardened veteran, so don't take him lightly. Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
All right, good thing I came to this mission rip-raring to go.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Ow. I'm fine.
Nice work. Keep it up.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
I probably should have put my battle dress on as well, now that I think about it. Hadn't really thought about that one.
Marker placed.
Alright, I think that's my last target right there. I'm gonna go grab my ammo that I had dropped off. This would be an excellent mission to bring D-Horse.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Oh, oops.
Boss, come in.
You know what? I'm gonna redo that mission. But I'm gonna do it with, I'm gonna do it with D-Horse.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Also, I have this outfit for D-Horse that I unlocked for him. I'm not gonna use it because I need him in his battle dress, but it's a pretty cool looking costume. This should go much smoother.
The CFA are assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport. Your job is to wipe them out. Listen to the tape for the contract details. Just be aware that the column's commander served with 5 Commando and later made a name for himself in South Africa's 32 Battalion. He's a hardened veteran, so don't take him lightly. Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
All right, let's do this, D-Horse. D-Horse and I together like this might as well be our own little tank. Alright, where's the leader? He's not here, is he? I guess D-Dog and I are storming the airport. What does the commander look like? Oh, we're looking for a gunship. Well, that should be pretty easy to find. Oh, and the gunship's all the way back there? I guess I got ahead of myself a little bit, didn't I? It's just like the good old days of Peace Walker, this mission. At least the way I've been playing it. That was fun. That's another mission down.
Gaining altitude.
We're getting close to the end of this game's story. We don't have too many more missions to do here. Yo, we maxed out our bond with D-Horse. Now D-Dog's the only one we have left.
As we suspected, the mastermind behind the kid's escape was Eli. It's hard to believe, but apparently he'd been plotting an armed uprising against us. He could be hiding something else, too. Ocelot's gonna press him for answers. Get back here as quick as you can.
Time to torture a kid.
Where is he?
I told you. Your father's not here.
They're back.
Yes, they're back. But don't get any bright ideas. Your quarters are under full surveillance. Your weapons privileges have been suspended. No more uprisings for you. Did you really think it would be that easy, Commander? You'll get your boys back. Even see the boss, too.
But first, I need to know what you sent them to do.
They wanted to leave.
To their homelands.
They wanted to go home. That's all.
So they were just homesick, then?
Not quite. Militia warlords, PFs. The armies that murdered their families. Cousins, brothers, parents. They all had someone they wanted to kill. I told them, last chance to face the world with no regrets.
Last chance?
You better be ready for your drag back here. Ready to face the world as enemies.
No!
You! Goodbye, Father. I don't need you anymore.
Was Ralph really an accident? Or did Eli just rig it to stir up the boys? Either way, he had to have been planning for this all along. Bidding farewell to the world.
Well, Eli just escaped with our Metal Gear. And all the kids.
Boss, we're looking for the kids and Sahalanthropus, but there's still no sign of them. We don't know if the chopper pilot is alive either. What have we gone and put in the hands of those kids? We don't know how bad this is until we find them. Also, regarding our concerns about Eli, I finished looking into whether or not he's a product of that project. I have an answer. I put it on tape. Give it a listen. Boss, I've updated the mission list.
A delivery
point. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
I'm gonna go see Paz real quick while we're here.
She's been acting differently lately. Before, she'd respond to conversation. Just as long as it didn't conflict with her timeline. But now nothing gets a reaction from her.
What happened?
No idea. Well, Miller did go and tell her that Skullface is dead. If anyone should want revenge against him, it would be her. It's not exactly like an angel of peace to cheer for someone's death, now is it? There, take a look at this too. See it? Right there.
The wound is open.
Yeah. It was all closed up, and then it went back to this.
But why?
The medic has no idea how it happened. He figures it must have been self-inflicted.
That sucks. All right. On to the next joyous thing we can do today.
Excuse me.
I'm going to grab a drink and heat up a snack real quick.
Okay, I'm back. All right, let's see what our next.
About Eli hijacking Sir Lazarus. We know how he got it moving. It was Emmerich. He used the kids in the staff living quarters to carry out his repairs. We got the details on tape. You're gonna want to hear this.
Oh, Emmerich helped the kids repair Sahelanthropus. So he has betrayed us once again. Where's the tape? Here it is.
What was your goal in having the children repair Sahelanthropus?
I just answered their questions. I had no idea they would actually try to fix it. I mean, can you imagine a child piloting it?
Oh, sure. Easily.
It wouldn't work.
Well, I bet it's just like riding a bike.
I said it didn't work. It...
Who did you try?
I didn't.
Did you put your son in it?
We never did that.
His name was, Hal, wasn't it? I thought you said you never saw his face. But you made him pilot Sahelanthropus. You used him in your experiments.
He wanted to get in. It was such a short time we had.
So he was with you.
We were happy.
You're still happy now. Changing your lies to suit the listener, and getting by slipping through the cracks. Building layer upon layer of convenient stories until nothing means anything to you anymore. You're happy all the time, because you don't even notice you're doing it. Think hard. Who are you really? You're not a victim, and you're not the silent majority. You're a perpetrator and a petty hypocrite. The real world doesn't make you suffer. It's the other way around.
Okay.
Plant expansion complete.
I wonder if we go back to Mother Base if another cutscene will trigger. How are the missions going? Well enough. Eli just stole Sahelanthropus and escaped the base with all their children again. He now has Sahelanthropus and his own little army.
Rain approaching.
Kiwi helped them fix it, so Kiwi has betrayed us once again.
Please select a mission.
Decoding the informant's report.
We're going to listen to some cassette tape for a second.
A few times now. Looks like he was a test subject in clinical experiments. The Soviets called him the Third Boy. The Third Boy was brought to a lab on the outskirts of Moscow from Czechoslovakia, after which he was due to be sent to a research center in Leningrad, then Siberia, and finally an academic town in Novosibirsk. It doesn't appear that the researchers witnessed the talents we've seen from him, but nevertheless, he was quite the popular subject. His latent cognitive abilities suddenly awoke en route to Moscow. According to the report, the Third Boy was easily influenced by other individuals' biofields. Evil thoughts, in particular. They affected his mind like a virus. Extreme anger or resentment, motives for revenge, in other words. Now, during a transport flight to Moscow, the boy was exposed to a powerful mental energy field coming from a certain individual. Ever since, being conscious of his powers, he's become a sort of energy generator. What's unique about him is the way his acute telepathic abilities get taken over by another person's will. The boy began to physically parasitize individuals experiencing extreme anger and codify the host's desires. This includes amplifying the host's natural strengths. Or, in accordance with the host's desires, he can also implant program code in another individual, making them a puppet, essentially.
Human neural synapses transmit weak electrical currents between neurons. These electrical currents, though at a level difficult to observe, warp the magnetic field outside the body. The third boy is able to pick up these weak fluctuations. Contrary to psychotronics, which involves controlling the human mind, his abilities as a receptor are too high. The emotions he picks up from another individual are amplified and unleashed into his body as they recur in his brain. They turn into microwaves, which then affect the physical world, triggering paranormal phenomena like the spontaneous combustion of organic matter or psychokinesis, moving an object without touching it. There's one other thing. While he's parasitizing a host, the boy's ego gets shut away, allowing the will of the host to take control of his powers, like some annoying static drowning out your own voice. That means he isn't responsible for what's been happening. Somebody's extreme anger has manifested through the third boy's powers in ways none of us could have predicted, which would mean this was going on somewhere around us. Looking back on it, a lot of things make sense now. The man on fire, Sahelanthropus, they both came to life thanks to the third boy's powers. Everything has been happening through him as a catalyst. We first saw him in the hospital on Cyprus. The boy parasitizing the man on fire's desire for revenge gave him his new abilities in return.
Alright, I'm going to see if a cutscene triggers real quick. Anyway, we're going to be swapping over to Final Fantasy VII at 6, so we're almost there.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
Have we received some new jobs? Because when I checked last, we had not. Welcome back, Evil, if you left. I'm not sure if you did or not. Did Adam show you Quiet's new skin? But I also showed him the shower scene with Quiet, so tit for tat. Got hit with a system update. You know, you can go into your settings and tell system updates to only happen when you want them to. You don't have to let your computer take away control from you.
Skullface, real name unknown. Boss.
I'm just getting it to register that these tapes are played, because at the moment I don't care to listen through all of them. It should be all the yellow ones. There's hours of recorded audio to listen to in this game. If you love that stuff,
please select a mission.
Then there's plenty to go around, but not exactly my favorite thing to just sit there and listen to while we're playing a game on stream. Adam, are you skipping content? I'm skipping optional content, yes. Oh, hold on. There's something going on at the Battle Gear hangar. Wait. I'm sorry, Pequod.
Please select a delivery point.
I'm sorry to say that I won't be 100%ing this game on stream.
Support helicopter has arrived.
What's going on here? Why was this highlighted on my map?
Snake.
I wonder how many years it would take to 100% this game on stream. Too many. However, if you love 100%ing the games, this is a perfect game for you. I got it to 98.97% complete, something like that. There is no reason for this area to be highlighted.
Marker removed.
Even though, for some reason, it is. I'm sorry. What is going? Why is this area highlighted? There's something I'm supposed to do in here. I don't see anything, so I'm just gonna leave. We'll see what happens. Who's ready for more of Yuffie's chapter?
Please select a mission.
Work really got you by the balls today, apparently. Well, I'll be streaming till like 8 at least, so hopefully you aren't working all night. Who knows, maybe we'll run into an arena section.
Please select a mission.
Or the beach episode? Yeah. I don't know about that one. Yeah, well, we're doing that skull battle mission again, but it's a harder version of it, so I need to be a one-man army. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Dead. Okay. All right. So, if you remember, Peace Walker had missions where you had to redo boss battles, but they were harder. This is one of those missions. I'm just gonna go guns blazing with the goddamn grenade launcher. Oh, fuck! Alright, I guess I can't let a single one of those touch me.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
I think I accidentally just killed Code Talker. Oh, fuck! This mission's not going to be easy.
Code Talker is dead. Now there's no hope of saving him.
So that mist is gonna work. We won't be able to send in another chopper for now. You need to eliminate the skulls.
Why do you guys have so much health? I don't think I'm ready for this mission.
Boss, come in. Boss?
Skulls. So that mist is their work. We'll be able to send in another chopper for now. Boss,
I just, you know what? You know what? This mission's missing. Music. I need music. Yeah, you know, this is basically the tin building. Let's hide in here. Oh, good. Good. They can one fucking hit me.
Quit kidding around.
With their rocks. Snake? With their rock magic. Goddamn earthbenders.
Skulls. So that mist is their work. We won't be able to send in another chopper for now. Boss, you need to eliminate the skulls. You cannot lose Cold Bunker.
What are your grenades made out of, cotton? Yeah. I can't use anything. Metallic Archaea eats metal. Something tells me I'm not ready for this mission. I don't have the Blitzball music in the game. The music I'm listening to right now I have in the game.
Hey, quit kidding around. Snake?
Are you talking about other world? What was your first clue? That I'm not maybe not ready for this? If you're talking about other world, then I will put other world on. One last try. Alright, have fun with work, Sky Knight. If that's possible.
Please select the supplies requested.
Alright, fist fighting him didn't work. Alright, nope. That's just not equipped for this mission.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
No, I'm not. I'm not okay. I need better weapons.
Please specify a project. Please select a mission.
I think if I do a side op, that'll be enough to get us progressing in the story.
Please select a landing zone. Mission not accepted. Please select a landing zone.
We're gonna find out. Also, I've got an anti-material rifle being developed right now. That should help with that mission I just tried to do. Alright, we're gonna do this side quest real quick, or side op, and then we're gonna head back to base and see if it triggers the next set of, story.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Because I don't think I have any more important cassette tapes left to listen to at the moment. I think we're all good on that.
Has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
All right, so there's a blueprint here somewhere. We gotta find it. If I can find a guard to interrogate, they'd probably tell me right where it is. Okay, he just told me where there was a blueprint. Where is it?
Marker placed.
Let's go grab this. Yeah, it's also almost time for us to swap over to Final Fantasy, so I'm not too worried about it. That was not the blueprint we were looking for. That was a blueprint, but not the one we needed. Oh, you motherfucker. Okay. All right. I forgot to put Quiet Silent Sniper Rifle back on. Oh, good. Good.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
I just wanted the goddamn blueprint, guys. Anyway, this time I know right where the blueprint is, so it's not that big of a deal. Or at least I'm pretty sure I do. Unless this asshole gave me another blueprint that happens to be right here. There, it's like nothing ever happened.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter Roger. Requested.
Alright, we'll see if this has triggered any sort of progress. I hope it does, but, you know. Probably not.
Please select a mission.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Okay, apparently.
Please select a landing zone.
Apparently, not a whole lot's going on.
Heading to Mother Base.
Well, we'll go see Paz real quick before we wrap this up.
Please select a delivery point.
Thank you. You are always so kind to me, Snake.
Is that it? Is that's all you have to say right now? Oh, okay. Okay, well, I guess that's all we can do for now. Next Wednesday when we play this, we'll get some more side missions done. And odds are, more of the story will open up. The Battle Gear hangar is still lit up for some reason. Yeah, let me look this up real quick. I'm not finding anything about this. Okay, all right. Well, I'm gonna get ready to transition over to Final Fantasy. So let me save this.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Ugh. 44% complete. We went up a whole 4% today. Wow. Alright, I'm gonna go grab the PlayStation 5. I will be right back. Corn dog time? No, I already ate my corn dogs.
All right, let me swap over the category real quick. All right, here we are. It is time for more of Yuffie's chapter. In everybody's favorite game, Final Fantasy VII Remake. Alright, so last time we met up with this dude, and